Hello everyone and welcome back to the Driver's Hub. I am Shreshth Gaurish, your host for today, and today we have with us the Suzuki Gixxer 250. So just earlier we made a video on budget performance in which we reviewed the 150, Gixxer 150 and the Gixxer 150 SF. In that video we found the Gixxer 150 to be quite interesting and a nice machine. The only one problem we had with that bike was the power. Well, this 250cc compensates for that. It has 26 brake horsepower and 22 Newton meter of torque. So let's talk about what's different in the 250 than the 150. Well, to start with the alloys, you get diamond cut alloy wheels. Then you have these guards for your forks. Also, you have disc brakes at the front and the back too. Apart from that, there are inlets over here to keep up with the management, heat management. The instrument cluster, the headlight and the buttons, all of them have been shared from the 150. The only main differences in this bike is the engine. Well, let's not talk much and go on to the road.
On the road, the bike is very smooth. The riding posture is not too sporty and is comfortable for those weekend rides with the boys and also for some long rides. The bike has a 12-liter fuel tank, which is decent enough. The power delivery of the bike is smooth, and power in any gear to overtake those heavy trucks on the highway is sufficient. Braking is good too, thanks to the disc brakes and added confidence by the ABS. The bike being 5 kgs lighter than the SF makes a huge difference, and the bike is much more confident on those corners than the SF is. Overall, the Gixxer 250 is a very good bike to start on.
Well, the Gixxer 250, I would say, is the perfect bike in this segment. It fits right in the budget. It is a daily commuter, and also it has the power you require for some of those MotoGP stunts you want to do, and also those highway runs. And also, with all that, you get the mileage, 30 kilometers per liter. Well, for 1.79 lakh rupees, this bike is a total steal. So, like and share this video. Subscribe to the Driver's Hub. Also, follow us on Instagram and tell us if we would buy the Gixxer 250 or rather something else in the segment like the Duke 250. I'm Shreshth Gaurish, your host, and I'm signing out.